And good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time zone you're in. Welcome back to Gianna Sister Twisted Dreams Director Owl's Cut. I could have said hoo hoo or some owl pun, but let's not do that. I'm a little bit more optimistic. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm a little bit more optimistic because I actually got some rest, feeling pretty positive. So let's get back to it. To part 12 of this. That's interesting. Wait, does it go back? That's different. Should I do my usual spell of, like, as we last left off, I got killed a lot, multiple times in the previous levels of Chapter 3? Yes, I did. Let's get this done. So, the goal of today is to finish up Gianna's Sister's Twisted Dreams Director Owl's Cut. I might do the hard mode. It depends. It does depend, but we'll see how that goes, so... Okay, so we got two more levels after this one. This feels like... And I read a little bit about this too. Apparently, this is the original context. So from chapter or level 1 all the way to level 3, that's the original context. And then the director's cut is level 4, which is kind of interesting. Alright, time to die a lot again in chapter 3. Because why? Because this is actually kicking me really hard. Yeah! No loose ends. Up, up, and away! Perfect. I don't feel like getting killed by spikes some more. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Well, at least there was a checkpoint, so that was a little generous. Dang it. I am so sick of that. Ah! Dang it, I forgot. Ah! Here we go. I feel like the game is intentionally just screwing with me. Like, mentally, and not physically, just mentally. Why did I do that? I was on the platform! Gosh, it's so easy to slip. This is more slipperier than... Okay, we're good, finally. Come on. You might notice my voice sound different. I'll let you guys figure it out. Okay. Some people will call this rage mode. I call it salty. Why am I dying so much in this area? I just started! Literally 5 minutes ago. I wish I could destroy those things. Those are so annoying. Okay. That makes me more salty. Is this literally the only area that I can go? Ah, finally. I died too much in this, so I'm much prepared. Yep, I get what you're trying to do. But man, that music is kind of a headbanger. Oh, come on!
Thank you.
Yeah, that was a clever puzzle. Let's get back to it. Alright, hopefully this was the last key. Oh, come on, this wasn't the last key? Oh, it's over there. That one makes sense. Alright, let's see how tough this one is. Okay. Skill, son. Ow! Oh no! And there's no checkpoint in between this, so I have to make it count. da 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 da. Almost had it. Hyah! Oh! Oh! Sorry, that one pissed me off a little bit. Oh, at least it wasn't far, so that kind of makes up for it. Nope. Why would they have the ghost right exactly there? I don't know, that just seems sadistic! Ah. Also, they should give us a third power-up or something, I don't know. Finally! Got all the keys! Let's get out of here! Da 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 da. Oh! Crystals! No! After playing this more than 10 hours, I have clearly gotten into a Zen mode, or Ultra Instinct Goku mode. I love saying that. That's our Zen mode now for this generation. Ultra Instinct Goku, where we achieve Zen mode to the most Ultra Instinct moment. I'm humming this music because I'm actually frustrated from this. I'm actually frustrated, that's why I'm humming. Made it! Are you serious? I'm gonna have to restart this entire level because of a glitch? Oh, this is so stupid. And it's nothing I could have prevented! Oh, gosh!